From Nevada, USA, Gina's asking, I feel I will be more helpful to the world if I stay outside and continue to share your teachings as part of Nithyananda Sangha versus staying in the Adinam. Please shed some clarity, Swamiji. I'm sure you need more people out here to reach out to the world.
John Nevada, please understand. Staying inside the Adinam does not mean staying somewhere outside what you call as a world. The whole question is covered. It is a sugar-coated hypocrisy pill. Hypocrisy sugar-coated. Understand? John, you need to first understand. You don't need to be useful to the world. World is my responsibility. I have not created it trusting you. First be useful to you. That is first. Second, you are saying outside and continue to share your teachings. What do you will share my teaching? My teaching is come here. What do you will share now with others? Greatest spiritual happening as on now on the planet Earth is happening here. Next question.
From Kajang, Lee Hoi Tech is asking, must one be Adinavasi or Sannyasi in order to live the state of Sadashiva, radiating the space of Sadashiva and manifesting the powers of Sadashiva?
Kajang from, I think, Lee Hoi Tech is asking, must one be Adinavasi or a Sannyasi in order to living in the state of Sadashiva, radiating the space of Sadashiva, manifesting the powers of Sadashiva? If you want a straight answer as on now, yes. Because the technology I've evolved and developing, please understand the cognitions need to be moved from a body to body. Even powers, I can transmit it through two way. Wherever you want, you can sit, I can initiate you. Last LSB, I initiated all of you into depth powers and literally everyone has started manifesting the power. But powerful cognitions need physical nearness. That is why even Sadashiva has to assume the human body to come down, because transmitting the powerful cognitions to human body needs the human body. And even I can come down from Kailash to Bidadi, why can't you come down from your place to Bidadi? Is Kajang to Bidadi, is Kajang to Bangalore Adhinam is far more longer than the Kailash to Bangalore Adhinam. Now I really wanted to ask, is that more difficult than Kailash to Bangalore Adhinam? When I have taken such a difficult journey, why can't you take? Understand, powerful cognitions need physical nearness. Yes, if you are interested just in teaching, applying little bit cognition, like a hobby. If you are a hobby seeker, no problem, be wherever you are. If you are really serious about your life and goal and manifesting, and especially manifesting the purpose of very life, then don't waste time, don't cheat yourself, don't give stupid reasons. Oh, mama, in my city I have a volleyball court where every day I go and play. In my city I have a football ground, I will miss that football ground. Oh, I'll miss my badminton, hockey bat. I'll miss few of my friends with whom every day I fight. If you are a hobby seeker, no problem, do what you want. If you are sincere about manifesting, living the state of Sadashiva, radiating the space of Sadashiva, manifesting the powers of Sadashiva, If you are sincere about it, be here. That is the only way. As on now, I know.